all that about?
Check this out, Tone.
What do you got?
This is from page 3 of today's Sydney Morning Herald. Mm-hmm. A leading reproductive biologist plans to use mice as surrogate testicles able to provide human sperm.
Wow.
So by trading in the ghoulies for a couple of rodents, we can learn the causes of testicular cancer.
Okay, fair enough.
What do you reckon? Our nads aren't getting enough cheese. Hey, Tone, I don't want to alarm you, but I've made the switch.
Oh, you haven't.
Do you want to see my boys?
Oh,
yeah. Do you mind?
Oh,
here we go. Check him out. Not bad, eh? Hey, Gracie, make sure my left testy doesn't run under the fridge. Takes days to get him out for that. And Sans, get down off that chair now. What's your problem? Haven't you ever seen a grown man's testicles before? Hey, here's a treat.
Another treat?
Yeah, you want to see him go for a run in the little wheel?
Oh, you haven't got
a
little wheel down there.
That tickles. Oh, run like there's no tomorrow, little fellas.
Yeah.
They're looking a bit peckish, Tane. You wouldn't have any lettuce on you, would you?
Oh, they seem to be fine nibbling on that cheese there, Mick.
Cheese? What cheese?
In the mousetrap. The cheese.
Oh, no! Oh, damn, that hurts!